For centuries, Pau has been renowned for its breathtaking panoramic views across the Pyrenees mountain range, divided into a backdrop of green hills in a landscape where the mountain stream and the valley floor occupy the foreground. Jean-Charles Alphon, the engineer who designed the Boulevard des Pyrénées, described this view as one of the most magnificent natural sights you could ever see. Changing with the seasons and light intensity, the view catches people's eyes and inspires admiration time and again. Julie Bustingori, heritage manager, talks about how Pau's horizons were seen over the centuries and the impact on the city today. Pau's horizons, or Horizon Palois, is the name given to the landscape that can be seen from the city. The landscape was born from a three-way dialogue between the city, its history, and the mountains, the Pyrenees. Why it's history? Because originally only the castle overlooked the Pyrenees. This view was defensive at first, a way to watch the Marca Hispanica. Later, from the Renaissance, it was a real panoramic outlook in the spirit of the landscape's beauty. Although the landscape was initially reserved for the elite of the court of Navarre, who first opened the castle towards the mountains during the Renaissance, the local inhabitants were the ones who fulfilled the aspiration to open the city to the Pyrenees. Firstly, as a relatively symbolic gesture, they bought the castle park during the Revolution. It became the first public garden in Pau. In a way, for the locals, it was about the ability to enjoy the landscape, and from the 19th century onwards, they never stopped striving to develop the city in a way that would allow them to enjoy it even more. The large promenade, the Boulevard des Pyrénées, was built in the 19th century and was a decisive step in creating the skyline of this landscape city. Secondly, because across from the castle on the hillsides, many villas were built in the 19th century, back when Pau was a resort town, and they offer a group of viewpoints. Lastly, Pau turned towards the Pyrenees to be able to contemplate them. The villas themselves offer the city their beautiful facades so that they can be seen from Pau.